my new album's out, and it's called The Tears of Hercules.